If I take my tablet, it helps. I can drink Red Bull for some reason. I don't know. It doesn't.
Yeah, I've never even seen you drink gamer subs.
I drank it at the very start when I first got it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I still have two tubs at home.
Is it good?
It's alright. It's not bad. At first, I preferred G Fuel because it was more. I don't know. It felt better product. Tasted better. Beef, gamer subs felt like too watered down or something.
I know there was 1% Atlanta here with us that I saw at least.
Oh god, I just completely
forgot about that. He landed at the buildings in front of us.
Yeah, behind that buildings.
Like in front of the, what's it called?
Yo, what up, Oscar?
In front of the apartments, that's what I was trying to say.
Quite a few ones on the under 16s now? Damn, when did that change?
Hear somebody on me. I think he's in the same building as me.
I have a guy next to my building.
Two people near me. One's outside and one's inside of the building. I'll just wait for him to come in here. I think he's about to come in.
I have a shotgun now.
Yeah, I have a shotgun as well. They're both to the building to my right. One's outside though, and one's inside.
Out front or back?
Sounds like out front. Oh, he just ran inside of a building.
My side.
I'm so confused.
I'm in there, so. Yeah, he's in the next one beside us.
Yeah.
Off him. His buddy's in the building.
Run out.
Jumping out.
Oh, he jumped out. Do you want the scar?
Oh, I got many. How many have you got a weapon? You can take it if you haven't got a weapon.
Let's take it.
What's all the bad shit those drinks supposedly do to you? Damn!
I had no idea that I landed here.
Yeah.
I know there was more people that landed here, I'm pretty sure.
Apartment place? I'm on the roof.
Okay.
That's, great.
Yeah. Where's that at?
In open. In one. 190.
Oh, which direction? 190?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna try and get on an apartment in front.
I shot him.
I hear him.
I think his buddy's on in the apartment.
I hear one outside, near me.
And let me jump. I'm gonna jump over.
He's right next to me, 295.
Wait up. Let me scout him.
He's behind the wall, I'm pretty sure.
Yep. Behind the wall.
Yep.
Left him. Push on that.
Okay.
His buddy's on the across the road from him. From us. He's pushing.
Where's he at? Nice. This guy's an extra flash hider.
Oh.
Yes, that's a flash hider for a sniper rifle then.
I see about 5-5 and I'm good. Any more that landed here?
What's up?
Is there any more that landed here, do you know?
I don't think so. I think that was it.
What? You have a scope?
No, I only have red dot and hollow.
I have a 4 and an 8. So, which one do you want?
Which one do you prefer? I'm fine with any.
What gun you got?
I got an SKS and I have a
Alright, I'll give you the scar. 8 times the SKS. And... that's better. Get the cheap pad as well. There's a cheap pad over there.
I have one.
Oh. Yo, later, Zandra. Thank you for stopping by, man.
Mag.
Yeah, I need some for my mini.
And we're in zone, so that's good. We have a vehicle as well here.
Nice. Oh yeah, US.
Yeah. You good like on like helmets and stuff like that? You have all level 2 and 3? oh, those shots were what?
My level... Oh, I actually got better helmet now. Yeah, I got level 2. I'm done level 2 though. Just my armor.
Oh, person in the field. Person in the field in front of me.
Oh.
And there's a person in the building. Shit. The one guy's lit, he has one left, and there's somebody in the building on me.
Damn. He's shooting at him. They're not friendly.
His teammate ran into that red building right there that you were just looking at.
The guy on my right there as well. I'm on a bike. Buddy. Hit up his head.
Yep.
I have something behind me. Is that the buggy? Is that the car, man? Sounds like the car.
Oh, yeah, you saw him.
I'm low on ammo. Helmet.
How's he not dead?
He had a level 1 up. 2 taps in the head.
Oh, gotcha. I know the guy inside of the red building, I heard him break a window.
Why did he even push that?
Oh, he's
I think his buddy in there, so.
Yeah, I heard the window break, so I don't know if he's still in there or not.
I think I heard him.
Yeah. Yep. Was there 3 inside of that building?
No, no. He got his buddy up.
Oh. Oh, okay. I was so confused at first.
That's not the same guy. Yeah. Oh. I think it's the same guy that killed you. Oh, that one? I know there's another team there.
What he did was I heard him break the window, so I'm pretty sure he jumped out and ran to his teammate.
Okay, okay. This thing. Okay, is this?
I'm surprised that you have not been shooting yet.
What?
You haven't been shooting.
Shooting?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean like guns and guns?
Yeah.
Yeah.
When I heard you say that, I was like, surprised. Have you wanted to?
Doesn't really bother me, to be honest. Not where I come from.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Not where. Fuck.
That same thing happened to me.
That way as well.
They're everywhere.
Yo, BJ, what's up, man? Hey there, man. Headshots this way, someone. This one's cross over there. What's in there? There. Shoot at me. Stand still.
They're all hiding from me. They're scared.
I need to change that bind, BJ. It's gonna be 3 PM to 5 PM today.
That airdrop is calling your name, I'm telling you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, it's nowhere near me. I'm not near the zone, so it's not gonna drop yet.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't know where this guy is. Some footsteps. Oh, is that my music? It's different because being back at home, I have obviously two PCs. I can turn the music down for me and you guys can still hear it on stream. But being here, she's got a mixer, but I can't turn it down. I can't hear it and you guys hear it basically. Yo, say Killer Bizden, what's up, man? Oh. Okay, new plan. Fucking easy to find.
I'm so lost on where that guy is.
He's there somewhere.
I have no idea.
I'm the same. I'm in the apartment, so.
Yeah, I think that's where he is. What does he have, a car 98?
I think I heard a car 98. I'm doing good, man. Thank you for asking. I've seen him there.
Oh, vehicle to your left on the road.
The fuck is that guy doing? Jesus!
He went flying.
That's the guy.
Yeah. I don't know what he was thinking.
Yo, Shadow, what's up, man?
It's calling your name.
I think that's gonna be a bait.
It has Daz written all over it, and all around it has baited.
Yeah, exactly. I get on top of it, and then someone shoots me. Well, I'm calling it right now.
Can you? I mean, you can get it in the water, can't you?
We're going in.
I heard the red zone and I thought it was a grenade. I was like, shit, they already know.
Looks like it's been looted. I think there's a gun line there. Or is that just the
Yeah, that's what it looks grass. Like. Or, I don't know, this game's kind of broken sometimes, so. Looks like a vest.
Like a vest. Yeah, it's been 100% looted. Fucking knew it.
Well. Oh shit.
That's a rip.
That is a ripper, you know.
What's that? I have to go on.
So, after your 3 months, are you gonna plan on like moving there or?
Yeah.
Like how soon?
Depends.
However fast they can get it for you to do it?
Yeah.
So you're staying until like what month?
I'll leave on the April the 19th.
April?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, you should try to make it to PAX West if you can.
When's that?
It's in August, I believe. And it's in Seattle.
Oh yeah, we'll definitely try and make that for sure. If it's in Seattle and it's literally warm.
Yeah. Because you're a Discord partner too, so then you can go on the Discord booth and stuff like that.
Yep.
Get access to that. Cool features.
I am in a Jewels, not a Solana. That's Jewels. I forgot. There's gonna be two people I'm shooting at instead of one. That car.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think there's one to the right a little bit more too.
Oh. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, bike though, behind me. Get past this open field.
See, I applied for a Discord partnership just because my Discord's so big. It has like, what, 2k members, I think, in it total?
Mm-hmm.
But they haven't they didn't respond back, so I'm guessing they just lost it, like lost the email.
They'll probably apply again then.
Yeah. Cause it has been a couple months. Is that a spawn? Yeah, that's a spawn bike.
Yeah, but not yours. I'm just going pins and needles.
So how is her setup at her house? Is it a lot different than yours?
Yeah, obviously she hasn't got two PCs.
Yeah, so it's hard.
I feel a little bit affected. Yeah, I have to get used to it in time. I bought her 144 manhertz monitor though. She was only using 60 hertz.
I mean, hey, you get to use it too, so.
Yeah. It was mostly just for her, because she's a gamer as well, so.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm still on a 60 hertz monitor, and it's...
That's rough.
Yeah, it's rough. I go over to my friend's house, he has like 3144 hertz, and...
Yeah, I've got three of them at home.
It's beautiful. Mm-hmm. I don't want to go home after that.
There's all the sneaky snake.
Give me a
oh
second.
Shit, get the shit out of me. Damn, pins and needles in my hand. Once my 90 days runs out, I've been a show back for a year. I don't know, we'll have to see. See what kind of visa I can get. Maybe I can get a work visa. Or it'll have to be a marriage visa.
Where is everybody at?
Right here. Sneaky snakes. If I get into an organization, like an American organization, I'll probably get an American work visa.
Sorry if my dog's scared. Sorry if my dog scared you.
Oh, it's alright. Also, something out. Like, we have a friend that, you know, managed to move over. And he was in a similar situation as me. So we'll just ask, you know, them how they did it. Him and his girlfriend.
Okay.
Yeah, I could get a letter from my previous employer. Sure. Or, if I join an American organization. He was from Australia. He's Australian. He moved from Australia to USA.
There's somebody
did he run him over?
There's somebody down that you can finish, I believe. Or is he dead?
No, he died.
The person killed?
Got run over. Yeah, he got run over. Ooh, that's all. Oh, okay. American. Okay. Yeah. If I get into a.
I feel like there's people camping in buildings.
If I get into an American organization.
But.
Probably get something from them. But. How are they all fighting down there?
Yeah. That's so weird.
The pass.
You think the airdrops
is all over? Oh yeah. No, I'm getting pins and needles in my hand. Fuck.
You getting that again?
In my left hand.
Pins. be the surprise for yourself. So when you move to the US, what are you gonna miss most about like home?
Family. Fuck. Okay, we'll take the fucking mini and that car rifle. Oh, not a good combo.
That zone hurts.
Yep. I know, I missed the bullets. Oh my, I missed the bullets as well. I'm an idiot. I have no bullets in this car rifle.
You have no bullets for what?
In the car rifle.
Oh jeez.
I missed the bullet. maybe just might find some in here, maybe.
Yeah, hopefully. Heard the guy, right?
Above me, yeah.
Nice job.
They have to move.
He just jumped.
You guys there. I find this last solo guy.
Or it could be two teams of two.
Oh yeah, you're right. Five people, not four. I'm...
Yeah, it's two teams of two.
I was on there.
Oh wait, yeah. To the right.
Let's go, baby! 14 kills.
You have 14?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, jeez. And then I was sitting here with zero, and I died right away, and I feel bad.
That was nice. Took that guy's face off, that Gilly guy.